Shoulder, this is Red 3. I got a burst pipe here. Can't burn through a barricade. We're gonna need some explosives.
Red 3, you don't need explosives. Just find the valve that stops the water flow.
Roger that, Alder. Alder, Red 3 here. I found the valve and it's proceeding as planned.
Good job, Red 3.
Look where you step and walk down the catwalk. The supplies might need most of the flight from the road, but the catwalk. That's what I'm saying. Hello, sir. How is it going on your side?
Everything fine?
Yes, pretty much. What's up with you?
My flamer won't hold the pressure. And I can't find a leak for the life of me.
Do you have any spare fuel? I didn't expect that shit to grow so thick here.
Of course I do, sir. Help yourself. Here.
Nice. Thank you.
I heard helping the commanding officers is good for your career. Also, that shit did grow like crazy. Ah, I think I got it. I really did. All right, I'll go.
You too. Thank you.
just had maintenance on the line. They say the water's flowing again. They are sending a team to handle the rest. Mission complete.
Great. Thank you.
Please, gentlemen, you did a great job there.
Thank you, Colonel, sir.
Frankly, we were on sweep-up duty after you.